But if you can't trust the police, who can you trust?